The power of sleep, unlocking the secrets of our restful slumber.
Have you ever wondered why we sleep? Why do we spend a third of our lives in a state of unconsciousness? In our fast-paced society, sleep often takes a backseat. We prioritize work, entertainment, and social engagements, all while neglecting the one activity that holds incredible power over our physical and mental well-being. Sleep is not merely a period of inactivity. It is a complex process that allows our bodies and brains to repair, restore, and regenerate. During sleep, our brains engage in a symphony of rhythmic activity. These brainwaves play a crucial role in consolidating memories, enhancing learning, and boosting creativity. Lack of sleep, on the other hand, can have severe consequences. Fatigue affects our mood, impairs decision-making, and compromises our immune system. But why do we need sleep in the first place? Sleep allows our bodies to regulate essential functions. It helps maintain hormonal balance, aids in metabolism, and even supports cardiovascular health. Without sufficient sleep, our bodies become vulnerable to a host of health issues. In our sleep-deprived society, we often turn to stimulants like caffeine to combat fatigue. But this quick fix comes at a cost. Caffeine might mask the symptoms of sleep deprivation temporarily, but it cannot replace the profound benefits of proper sleep. In fact, relying on stimulants can disrupt our natural sleep-wake cycle, perpetuating a vicious cycle of exhaustion. So, how can we prioritize sleep and reap its remarkable rewards? Let's explore some practical strategies. Establishing a consistent sleep schedule is key. Going to bed and waking up at the same time each day helps regulate our internal clock, making it easier to fall asleep and wake up feeling refreshed. Creating a sleep-friendly environment is vital for quality rest. A cool, dark, and quiet room, free from distractions, promotes deep sleep and relaxation. Relaxation techniques, such as meditation or deep breathing exercises, can help calm the mind and prepare the body for sleep. Reducing exposure to blue light emitted by electronic devices before bedtime is crucial. Blue light suppresses the production of melatonin, a hormone that regulates sleep. Switching to warmer light and avoiding screens at least an hour before sleep can greatly improve sleep quality. Sleep is a powerful ally that rejuvenates our bodies and minds. By embracing the importance of sleep and adopting healthy sleep habits, we can unlock its incredible potential and lead more vibrant, fulfilling lives. Remember, the next time you close your eyes, you're embarking on a restorative journey. A journey that holds the key to your well-being. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.